counties in Indiana, Delaware, Henry, Madison, and Randolph. Accumulating snow to return to central Indiana late tonight and Monday morning. A quick moving cold front is expected to sweep across central Indiana on late tonight and Monday morning. Snow accumulations of 1 to 3 inches will be possible. Snow will likely be falling during the morning rush hours on Monday. If you plan on traveling on late tonight and Monday morning,
or 9 p.m. Central Standard Time this evening to 7 p.m. or 6 p.m. Central Standard Time Monday. What? Snow expected. Plan on slippery road conditions,
especially for weather service forecast. For the Muncie area,
of 2 to 4 inches are expected. Additional lake effect accumulations are expected Monday night into Tuesday near Lake Michigan. Where?
The new,
Indiana,
the new weather, winter water advisory format.
Or 9 p.m. Central Standard Time this evening to 7 p.m. or 6 p.m. Central Standard Time Monday. Additional details. Be prepared for reduced visibilities at times. A winter weather advisory for snow means periods of snow will cause primarily travel difficulties. Be prepared for snow-covered roads and limited visibilities, and use caution while driving. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXM 98 in Marion, Indiana. Visit our website via web.
Per hour with gusts to around 30 miles.